So all of you copy the second one. You know that 1 by 7 equals 0.142857 under bar. The bar represents these numbers are repeated. Can you predict what the decimal expansion of 2 by 7, 3 by 7, 4 by 7, 5 by 7, 6 by 7 are without actually doing the long division? If so, how? So they have given 1 by 7. So actually we need to find the decimal expansion of these numbers, means we need to divide this, no? We need to divide this like this and we need to find what is the quotient we are getting. We need to divide like this and we need to find what is the quotient we are getting. And accordingly we are writing the decimal expansion for the number. So but what they are asking us means we should not divide it, since without actual long division, instead of dividing, we need to find the decimal form as well as the decimal expansion. How to find without division means the only hint they have given is 1 by 7 to be a number like this. So I can write 2 by 7 as, see, it's very simple, write along with me. I can write 2 by 7 as 2 into 1 by 7, no? What is 2 into 1 by 7? That is 2 by 7 only. 2 into 1, 2. Nothing means 1. 1 into 7, 7. So, I will write 2 as it is, into as it is. In place of 1 by 7, I am going to write this number. That is 0.142857. Now, you multiply this. 2 7s are 14, carry 1. 2 5s are 10, 11, carry 1. 2 8s are 16, 1, 17, carry 1. 2 2s are 4. 5, 2 4s are 8, 2 1s are 2, point, 2 0s are 0, bar. So we got 2 by 7 as 0.285714, bar. So this is how we are going to find 2 by 7 decimal form without a long division form. Got it clear? If we know what is this value. So I can write decimal expansion as, it is non-terminating recurring, isn't it? It is non-terminating recurring. Non-terminating recurring. Similarly, find it for 3 by 7. How do you find it for 3 by 7? Same step. 3 into 1 by 7 only. Okay, 3 into 1 by 7 means what? 3 into 1, 3. 1 into 7 is 7. So, 3 into, in place of 1 by 7, I'm going to write 0.142857. So now we are just going to multiply. 3 7s are what? Yeah. 3 7s are 21, carry 2. 3 5s are 15, plus 2, 17. 3 8s are 24, plus 1, 25. 3 2s are 6, plus 2, 8. Okay. 3 4s are 12, carry 1. 3 1s are 3, 4. Point we have. 3 0s are 0, bar. So we got 3 by 7 as 0.428571, bar. So I can say decimal expansion as what? It is non-terminating, isn't it? Always if it is recurring means it is non-terminating. Non-terminating recurring. Non-terminating recurring. Similarly, find 4 by 7 and 5 by 7 and 6 by 7 by this technique. 4 into 1 by 7. 5 into 1 by 7 and 6 into 1 by 7 as a homework, everyone.